pounding away at punching bags and at each other, dozens of would-be Muhammad Ali's and Oscar De La Hoya's train in Whittier, California. 14-year-old George Acosta has already won several titles in his weight class and is fiercely focused on making it to the 2016 Olympics.
Well, it takes hard work, and you got to be dedicated to be a good fighter, successful fighter.
The gym is in a high-crime, gang-infested neighborhood with many temptations for unsupervised kids, says Sheriff's Deputy Jeff Flowtree.
Drug use, gang activity, violence is a day-to-day proposition for them that they have to negotiate. Thankfully, they have a place like this to come to.
These children come from low-income working families, and they live in a state that, like most others, is financially strapped. As state and local education budgets dwindle, after-school activities that parents once relied on to keep their kids off the streets and out of trouble have been eliminated. Boxing is an inexpensive fallback sport.
The number of kids participating in this boxing program run by the Los Angeles County Police Athletic League has increased 8 times in just the past few years.
I see the growth as the schools diminish in their after-school programs. I see the growth in our programs. As their list gets smaller, our list gets longer.
Some of 15-year-old Bobby Batista's family members belong to gangs. The boy himself has had several brushes with the law. The boxing gym is his refuge.
But like me, it keeps me away from like all of that. That's why I just come here. That way I don't have to deal with all of that stuff outside in the streets.
But boxing is, in essence, a violent sport. The American Medical Association and American Academy of Pediatrics call for a ban on youth boxing. Neurologist Dr. Mohsen Hamza is seeing an alarming rise in head injuries among young boxers.
It's not good. It causes brain damage, eye injury, and facial injuries and fractures.
Parent Beverly Rodriguez doesn't want her son to get hurt. But money is scarce and the boxing gym is free.
I don't think about it, you know? I just say, oh, well, he's having fun and, you know, doing activities, so I don't think about it.
Parents and children making hard choices in hard times. Rob Reynolds, Al Jazeera, Whittier, California.